السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my student? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. The Arabic language. In this video, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about ta al-kinaya. Please listen to the colored ha, flick it to learn its style. Listen. Nafqahu. Sa'altahu. Ismuhu. Jannah. Okay. نفقه ha is original or added. نفقه فقه it's original ha أصلية. Okay. سألته ha is original. No, it's added to the verb سأل. سألت. سألته. Yes. This ha is ha كناية. اسمه. The noun is اسم. Added to ha it's اسمه. Yes, Jannah. Jannah ha is original. That means ha in sa'altu and ha in ismo, it's ha kinaya. Yes, very good. Today, inshallah, we will study together 6 points about ha al kinaya. But please, before we start the 6 points, don't forget to make like, share and subscribe. Okay? Like, share. Thank you. The 6 points is number one, the meaning of ha al-kinaya. Number two, the positions for ha al-kinaya. Number three, ha al-kinaya has which vowel? Number four, exceptions, cases for ha al-kinaya, al-halat al-istisna'iyya. The rules of ha al-kinaya. The difference between ha al-kinaya and ha al-ta'nis. Let's start with the meaning of ha al-kinaya. Ha al-kinaya means letter ha added to the end of the word. Okay? It's not original, but ha al-kinaya refers to singular masculine pronoun. Ha al-kinaya equal pronoun his in English, like this. Example, kitabu, his book. قلمه, his pen. Okay. The difference between letter ha and ha al-kinaya. Letter ha is barred from the word. It's original barred from the word. We can find the letter ha in nouns, in verbs like waj. Waj. Waj means face. شبيه, سفيه, نبيه, هذه. مياه, فواكه. All have in these words are original, not added to the noun. Original means it's apart from the word. Verbs, we can find the letter ha with verbs like يشبه, ينبه, ينتبه, يكره. But ha al-kinaya, it's singular pronoun, singular masculine pronoun. We can add it to the noun, to the verb, to the letter, like this. قلم, قلمه. ذراع, ذراعه. مدرسة, مدرسته. صديق, صديقه. Verb is like يكتب, يكتبه. يرفع, يرفعه. يجمع, يجمعه. ينصر, ينصره. In English, like I told him, أخبرته. I speak to him, أتحدث إليه. Okay. Harf letters like له منه it's من منه عنه به that's the meaning of her الكناية. Okay. Number two, the positions for her الكناية مواضعها الكناية. We can find her الكناية with nouns الأسماء like زوج زوجه ابن ابنه verbs الأفعال like يعلم يعلمه اجتبى اجتباه letters حروف like من منه عن عنه. Number three, ها الكناية has which vowel؟ إعراب ها الكناية. ها الكناية letter ها has ضمة. كذبوه ابنه. But if letter ها preceded by كسرة or يا ساكنة it will be the vowel will be كسرة like عباده فيه exceptions cases حالات استثنائية ها الكناية preceded by كسرة or يا ساكن but it has ضمة that in the next cases ها الكناية preceded by كسرة or يا ساكن but it has ضمة not كسرة that exceptions in four positions in the مصحف. Number one, سورة الأعراف آية 111 أرجه وأخاه. Okay. فألقه إليهم عليه الله وما أنسانيه إلا الشيطان. Okay. The rules of ها الكناية أحكام ها الكناية. There are two rules for ها الكناية. Number one is الصلة. Number two is عدم الصلة. الصلة means join with ها الكناية. واو مادية if it has ضمة or يا مادية if it has كسرة. Okay. But عدم الصلة means ها الكناية preceded by second letter and followed by متحرك letter. Don't make long sound. Okay? Don't make long sound. Make short vowel كسرة or short vowel ضمة. That عدم الصلة. But صلة means make long sound with two beats or four beats. Example for عدم الصلة فيه هدى ها كناية preceded by ساكن فيه يا مد followed by متحرك no صلة no don't make long sound make short vowel ضمة أو كسرة. Okay, exceptions for حفص but we can find the exception for حفص ويخلد فيه مهانة فيه that means join for ها كناية يا مادية صلة that exception for حبس. Okay. The difference between ها كناية and ها تأنيث. Can you find the difference between them? أيوة إيه مالك؟ طب استنى كده لما ده حد الصراحه بس هو فين؟ ايه بتعمل كده؟ الناس اللي جايبها عشان تكون كلها وحشة. كده قول لنا الناس تاني بقى. ما هو الناس اللي بتحبني بص انا هعمل يا ملك تسجيل فيديو، ما تقاطعنيش بس مش هعرف ارد عليكي. هعمل تسجيل فيديو مش هعرف ارد عليكي. We will study together three differences between ha al kinaya and ha al ta'nis. Number one is drawing. Number two is meaning. Number three is pronouncing. Drawing means al ras, meaning al ma'na, pronouncing al lafz. Let's start with drawing. Ha al kinaya, when you write ha al kinaya, it's like this. But ha al ta'nis is like this. Okay. Meaning ha al kinaya like fa akhraja bihi. Ha al kinaya refers to singular masculine pronoun mufrad muzakkar ghaib. Ha al ta'nis refers to feminine ta'nis, female feminine feminine. جنة، شجرة، لعبة، like this. Pronouncing اللفظ، ها الكناية، we pronounce her in وقف and وصف، like this. فأخرج به، that when we stop. But when we continue, it will be فأخرج به من الثمرات رزقا لكم. ها التأنيث، we pronounce it ha in waqf, but ta in wasf, like waqf jannah, but in wasf jannatun min. Okay, please, I will give you homework to do after the video, okay? But please, before I give you the homework, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe if you forgot that. Okay, if you forgot to do, do now. Okay, assalamu alaikum. Did you do like? Did you do share? Did you do subscribe? Huh? You did? Of course. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's continue. To develop your reading skills, please do the next homework. Okay, after the class, not now. Read the following examples while applying the rules of ha al-kinaya. Okay, read. 1, 2, 3, 4. for examples and read that. Okay. The exceptions for halves also, please do. Okay. Now, let's develop your listening skills. المهارات السمعية. Please look at the آية. What can you notice? ها الكناية is between. تا مفتوحة. تا between. تا مفتوحة. And ميم مضمومة. فتراه قد. فتراه. The rule is applied to فتراه مصفرة. نوتة مفتوحة. ها كناية preceded by ساكن. ساكن ليتل. مادو إذا ألف. فتراه. فتراه مصفرة. preceded by ساكن. followed by متحرك. ها. It's what. صلة or no. preceded by ساكن. followed by متحرك. no صلة. The correct pronunciation is فتراه مصفرة. Not فتراه مصفرة. No is wrong. فتراه مصفرة. That's the right. فتراه مصفرة. Don't apply صلة. No صلة. The wrong is فتراه مصفرة. No, that's wrong. Okay. This is mad sila kubra. It shouldn't be less than two counts. It should be either two or four or six counts. Wala. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. Walahu ajrun kareem. That's the right, but the wrong is walahu ajrun kareem. No. Sila kubra. More than two bits. Okay. Please look at the ayah. What can you notice? Ha kinaya preceded by ساكن followed by متحرك. Which rule? Sila or no sila? No, no sila. ويتقي فأولئك. The mad of ha kinaya shouldn't be less, should be less than two counts. It's an exception from the rule. وَيَخْشَى اللَّهَ وَيَتَّقْهِ وَيَخْشَى اللَّهَ وَيَتَّقْهِ. He. Short vowel كسرة. Not long. Okay. You should make قصر. قصر. Don't make long sound. Short. Okay. The correct pronunciation. وَيَخْشَى اللَّهَ وَيَتَّقْهِ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَائِزُونَ. This is right, but the wrong is وَيَخْشَى اللَّهَ وَيَتَّقْهِ. No, no long. Okay, please look here. Huh, what can you notice? هَا كِنَايَة. Mad isn't applied to هَا كِنَايَة in this example because هَا كِنَايَة followed by a second letter. ألف الوصل إن العذاب الساكن قباله العذاب. The correct pronunciation is قباله العذاب. Please repeat after me. The wrong is قباله العذاب. No, it's wrong. Oh. Please, I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Okay, I will ask you three questions. Number one, true or false? Number two, choose the correct answer. Number three, choose the correct pronunciation. Let's start with true or false. Okay. Ha kinaya preceded by second followed by متحرك. The rule is عدم الصلة. No صلة. Example, فيه هدى. Ha, true or false? True or false? Yes. It's true. Ha kinaya preceded by متحرك followed by ساكن. Example, له الملك. له الملك. The rule is صلة. It's له الملك. True or false? No, it's false. ها كناية preceded by ساكن followed by ساكن. The rule is صلة. Example, وآتيناه الإنجيل. True or false? No, it's false. ها كناية preceded by متحرك followed by متحرك. Example, ربه كان. The rule is don't make long sound. عدم الصلة. ربه كان. ها true or false? No, false. الصلة صغرى. ربه كان. Okay. ها كناية preceded by متحرك followed by متحرك. The rule is عدم الصلة for حفص. أرجه وأخا. True or false? Can you tell me true or false? It's true. Yes, very good. Okay. Now let's go to the second question. Choose the correct answer. Please tell me. Choose the correct answer from the following. Ha kinaya refers to what? Ha refers to what? Singular masculine pronoun or singular feminine pronoun or plural masculine pronoun? Which one? The first one, singular masculine pronoun. Okay. Number two, ha kinaya. Between two letters with vowel, preceded by letter with vowel, followed by letter with vowel. متحركين. Huh. The rule is what? قص صلة تواصل. Huh. Which one? صلة. Yes. The صلة of ها كناية could be what? Could be what? صغرى. صغرى عند كبرى. صغرى only. متوسطة. The last one. صغرى عند كبرى. Yes. صلة كبرى. The rule of صلة كبرى. ها كناية. You can find the ها كناية after letter with vowel. After متحرك letter. And before. Before what? صلة كبرى. Before what? All the alphabet letters, Hamza only, all the alphabet letters except for Hamza. Huh, which one? Which one? Yes, Hamza only. Let's continue. The exception cases for Ha Kinaya. The exception cases from Silla, the rule of Silla. Which one? Huh, which ayah? Yes. وَإِن تَشْكُرُوا يَرْضَهُ لَكُمْ. Yes. Good. Huh. وَآتَيْنَاهُ الْإِنْجِيلِ. هَا كِنَايَا between two second letters. Which rule is right? Silla isn't applied. Silla is applied with conditions. Silla is applied for two counts. Which one? Yes. Silla isn't applied. Okay. Now let's go to the last group of questions. Choose the correct pronunciation. Please look at the ayah and listen to the pronunciation. Which one is right? Number one. ثم يخرج به زرعا. Number two. ثم يخرج به زرعا. Which one? The first one, it's bihi zara, sila sugra. Two counts, make long sound with two counts. Number two, thumma yaj'alu hutama. Number two, thumma yaj'aluhu hutama. Which one? Yes, the second one, sila sugra, make long sound for two beats. Number one. عليه الله عليه الله ها كناية between two second letters عليه الله عليه الله no long sound the second one عليه الله ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا number one number two ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا. Which one? Number one. ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا. Don't make long sound because it's preceded by psychology. Yes, good. We finished the test. Very good. Congratulations. Okay. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.